All right, part four of this section, we're going to talk about indeterminate differences. That's going to be limits that have the form of infinity minus infinity. And on these, you know, what's going on here is you've got two different quantities, both of which are trying to be